voices in my head, they counsel me, they understand, they talk to me. You know, if you need proof that feminists are not indoctrinating their kids at a much more younger age, you know, they're becoming more and more desperate to have more so-called positive influence by the use of feminism, then this is the video for you. This is incredibly insulting towards the human fucking race. So, that being said, let's just get this shit over with.
Pretty. Pretty.
Pretty.
What the fuck? I'm not some pretty fucking helpless
princess in distress.
Hired by Aeneas Sarkeesian, possibly the greatest tumor on earth.
Yes.
I'm pretty fucking powerful.
And ready for success.
So what is more offensive?
A little girl saying fuck?
Or the fucking unequal and sexist way
society treats girls and women.
It's our future.
So listen up, grown-ups.
Here's some words more fucked up
than the word fuck.
Pay inequality.
Women are paid 23% less than men
for the exact same fucking work.
Of course, the fucking wage gap argument, my favorite argument of all fucking time. Must I repeat myself time and time again until every fucking feminist on this godforsaken planet gets it through their fucking sticks, fucking skulls that this fucking argument is as strong as a house made out of fucking straw? This argument, I have heard time and time again, and it's fucking annoying. I prefer any other argument other than this fucking pathetic argument. I guess I have to repeat myself again, because this is getting stupid. It's getting old, and it's getting annoying. Okay? Listen up carefully, you cackling cunts. You are not being paid less because you have a vagina. You earn less, on average, because of a few fucking factors. And let me name those factors. Women tend to work less hours, at least by 1 or 2 hours. Most women do not work overtime. Men are more likely to negotiate for their fucking pay. Let's see, what else? Oh yeah, men are more likely to take the more dangerous jobs, which means that women are more likely to take the more safer jobs. And those safer jobs pay a little less than those who require you to put your life in danger, put yourself in danger constantly. I'm not saying that women don't do this, but men are more likely to do it. And it's not sexism. It's just how it is. Let's see, what else? Women have more spending power than men. So how's that fair? You know, men have to divide the money towards the kids and his wife. Not to mention that women are more likely to take more days off than a man. More sick days off than a man. And I can go on and on and on what's wrong with this argument. But I think I'll end it there, because I'm at my limit. Let's just continue, okay?
And women who graduate university with straight A's get paid as much as men who only got C's.
So bad grades
equal more bank?
Just because you're a boy?
Fuck you miserable pieces of shit! Look, I don't blame these kids. You know, these kids are just following orders from their godforsaken mothers, these fucking cunt bags, these fucking feminazis. But you're basically saying that because you have a higher grade, you should. should get more pay, even though you're doing the exact same job as somebody else. Listen here, you fucking dumbasses, okay? Just because you have a high grade doesn't mean you automatically should receive extra cash just because you receive a fucking A. Okay? You're not some super special princess that, you know, deserves even more pay than those filthy men who apparently only gotten C's and shit for doing the exact same job. I mean, you guys are full of hypocritical bullshit. Now you got me cursing so many freaking times. I lost count of how many times I fucking curse.
Hello and hell no.
Pay up, motherfucker.
I shouldn't need a penis to get paid. Rape and violent. Fucked up fact.
One out of every five women
will be sexually assaulted
or raped by a man.
One, two,
three, four,
five.
Which one of us will it be?
So how many more women
have to get knocked down before society stands up and stops it?
Fucking kidding me. Men are more likely to die from crime than women, okay? Men are more likely to commit suicide than women. Only 10% of homeless shelters belong to men. And apparently, we should focus on women being raped instead of focusing on all these fucking problems. You feminazi cuntbags just don't know when your argument fucking fails. That you're only wanting things for yourself. You don't really care about humans in general, you just care about your fucking selves. Oh, one in five women are going to get raped. You know how hard it is already that we have to deal with rapists, we have to deal with murderers, we gotta deal with we shouldn't even have to deal with drug dealers. Because, you know, I think that people should do drugs. I mean, it's their fucking lives. But you're pretty much just making it all for yourselves. But I digress. Let's just continue.
Here's a hot tip.
Stop telling girls how to dress.
And start teaching boys
not to fucking rape.
You fucking imbeciles. Alright. You pretend that we do not teach men not to fucking rape. We do that! We fucking do! Just like on how we teach men not to steal. We teach men not to do drugs, even though I say, fuck it, let them do drugs. I mean, it shouldn't be illegal to smoke marijuana, but that's just me. We teach men not to kill unless it's under self-defense. If someone breaks into your home, you have the right to, you know, drive that burglar out of your own home. But this is incredibly stupid. It's no wonder why feminism is a dying breed.
We're glad a women's right to vote is fair.
But equality's next step
is walking to the car
without fear.
Be pretty.
So here's the tricky thing.
Pretty, it's a compliment.
But here's how this focus
works to girls' detriment.
Society teaching girls that our bodies,
boobs and butts,
are more important than our brains
leads us to thinking
our worth comes from our waistline.
My aspirations in life
should not be worrying about the shape of my ass.
What the fuck do you even get this idea? What, were you drunk?
So fuck focusing on how I look.
And give me a book.
The continued sexism, girls and women's stale face.
Instead of cleaning these girls' mouths out with soap, maybe society should clean up its ass.
Or maybe you should stick that soap right up your ass, clean it real good, because you're taking one massive piece of shit on top of everyone that you know.
This is what a feminist looks like. Girls just want to have fun.
Fun? You mean like making men feel like pieces of fucking shit. Fuck you.
Demental rights.
$5 from each shirt goes to kick-ass charities that are fighting every day to make the world more equal for women and girls.
Yo, bro, when you tell a boy to have to act like a girl, it's because you think it's bad to be a girl.
What the fuck? Are you people really this stupid? Actually, why ask a question that you know the answer to? Really? We're going with that direction? First of all, when we say that, it's not to dehumanize or devalue a girl, okay? It's just an old saying. Okay, it's just a simple fucking insult. And it's not even a good insult at all. This is an insult made by second graders. How many adults actually do say this term? Not many. Not really. Not really men. But this is stupid. Like, whoever was behind this is one big fucking cunt!
Girl. Fuck that sexist shit! Fuckhate.com! Swear jar, I don't give a fuck.
And somebody called child support to take these children away from their mothers because they're totally indoctrinating their kids into feminism. Please, please, find their parents and contact child support. Okay? Please do that. I am the Atheist Gamer. Peace the game out.
If you enjoy watching this video, click on the like button, subscribe to this channel for more videos, and of course, you can follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Google+. We all know Google+ fucking sucks.